There, you have come together with this church, so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of the church's ministers and this community of faith. Jesus Christ abundantly blesses your love. He has already consecrated you both in baptism, and now he will enrich you and strengthen you by a special sacrament, so that you may assume the duties of marriage in mutual and in lasting fidelity. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to stay here and take it. Derek and Catherine, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage? Derek and Catherine, will you love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your lives? Derek and Catherine, will you accept children, love them from God, and bring them up according to the law of Christ and the Spirit? Before you enter into marriage, I'm exchanging vows. I'd like to ask that the crucifix be brought forward for the blessing. Please both of you hold the crucifix. Before you say your vows to one another, I want to bless this crucifix that you hold as you say your vows. The crucifix is the symbol of our Christian faith. Derek and Katie will keep the crucifix as a precious commandment, placing it in a special place in their home. In the years ahead, hopefully, this will be their place of family prayer, the place where they will bring to the Lord their sorrows and their joys, their hopes and their disappointments. This crucifix will be a constant reminder to them and to all of us that we have to die in order to live. Derek and Katie have to die in their individual single ways of life in order to come to a new life together. And so we bless this crucifix and ask that it be a blessing on your life. Holding this crucifix now, I ask you in the name of the church, Lord, to bless this crucifix. And please place it now, place your hands over the body of Christ there as you exchange your prayer now. Facing one another. Where you're going to be first after me.
I, Derek,
thank you, Katie, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you, and I will honor you all the days of my life. Thank you, Derek, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you, and I will honor you all the days of my life. You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessing. For where God is joined, no one must divide. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen.